Welcome to this week's Grazia TV, your Friday fashion fix of the best bits you might have missed. Yay, it's snowing! But how to stay chic in the slippery streets? Earmuffs are a cute alternative to hats. Keep thick socks peeking out of boots. Invest in a timeless parka. And we love these shawl velvety wellies. We caught up with X Factor evictee Katie Waissel to ask her fashion hits and misses from the live show. The bad.
I feel like I went to a fancy dress party at Halloween and I'm the only one that turned off a costume. I felt a bit embarrassed. You know, it's like in the Bridget Jones film, she turns up in the bunny outfit and everybody else is in suits.
The good?
That dress is actually from Topshop. It was kind of inspired by like a cheeky Marilyn Monroe-esque vintage vibe.
And the controversial.
I liked the helmet, but I don't think that it was right to wear it on the show, or anywhere for that matter, but I do, in a really weird way, like the helmet.
But why?
I gave up my job to look like Kate.
Yes, 21-year-old Kate Bevan really is the first Kate Middleton lookalike.
It all came about 2 years ago, actually. My sister-in-law mentioned to me that I looked a bit like Kate Middleton.
And since the engagement, both Kates have been quite busy.
I hope I'll be invited to the royal wedding. That would be a definite occasion. I can't wait to see Kate in her dress.
She's a style icon and one of the most powerful women in the world. But it sounds like even Michelle Obama has to hide her shopping bags from her beady-eyed husband.
I notice what she wears.
No, he actually does, and it sometimes is a little irritating because it's like, is that new? It's like, what? Stay out of my closet.
I'm not rifling through your closet.
Yeah, right. Joan Fontaine, Anna Paquin, and Charlotte Gainsborough have all played the iconic Jane Eyre. So Alice in Wonderland star Mia Wasikowska is following in hallowed footsteps in the just-released trailer.
Do you think that because I am poor, obscure, plain and little, that I am soulless and heartless?
Jane! Jane!
Run, Jane, run! Another extreme plastic surgery reality TV show premiered on American TV this week, where brides win 4 months of free surgery, which they unveil to their husband at the altar.
Something old, something blue, something borrowed, something new. New.
That's sick. We're so going to be watching. We caught up with supermodel Lara Stone, filming her first beauty campaign for the legendary DKNY.
I'm very excited to be the new face of DKNY Be Delicious fragrance. I think the images throughout the past years have been so iconic, and it's so great to be part of this now. It's young and it's very easygoing and fresh.
And find out a few home truths.
My beauty regimen in the morning is quite minimal. I just use a simple foaming cleanser to clean my face and then some moisturizer. And what I like to do when I'm at home is spray it in the room and then I step into it so it spreads evenly over my whole body, and it also makes my house smell delicious.
Ah, that's our kind of girl. We've barely seen Nicole Kidman since the birth of her daughter, Sunday Rose, 2 years ago. Clearly, as she's confessed to Oprah this week, it's because she's been doing a lot of this.
Well, I took her shopping. We were just in New York and I took her shopping, and then we go and I have a cappuccino and she has what she thinks is a cappuccino, but it's just froth. You know, and that's fun. She loves that. But I do get embarrassed because she's like, one cappuccino. I'm like, no, she doesn't drink coffee.
Quiz time. How much is Julia Roberts' smile worth? £1,600 a minute in Pretty Woman. £78,000 a minute in Notting Hill. But this week she netted £1 million for just smiling her way through this 45-second Italian coffee commercial.
È la ricetta del sorriso.
Nice work. And finally, a gratuitous Brad Pitt moment. He's on the red carpet at the premiere of his new animated movie.
We watch a lot of animated films in my house, and I just do one for my babies.
We love you, Brad.
And I love you, random citizen.
So it's goodbye from us and goodbye from her.
Big kiss. See you soon.
Don't forget, there's a brand new edition of Grazia TV every single Friday at graziadaily.co.uk.